Hi, this is Amjad. In this video, we are going to talk about how to add subtitles to your videos, whether it's a movie, TV show, anime, or anything else. There are two ways to do that. One from a website, and another from an app that's available for both Mac and PC. I will show you both the ways, so let's get started. I'm taking this video of Batman vs. Superman Dawn of Justice just as an example. It's not an actual movie though, it's just a test. Let's go back to our browser and go to opensubtitles.org. Link is available in the descriptions. Once you're there, before searching for the movie, select the language you want to use. In my case, that would be English. Just type the name of the movie and click on search result. Then find the subtitle you want to use for your movie. Click on it. Uncheck the Use Open Subtitle Download Manager and just click Download. Once downloaded, just place the subtitle in the folder with your movie. Make sure the name of the video and the name of the movie matches. You can just rename the subtitle file to the name of the video file. That's all for the method number one. Let's talk about the other method. There is one paid app called Subtitles. Go to the subtitles.app.com. It's available for both Mac and Windows. Download it and install it. I've already installed it. Open the app. Drag the video file to the app. It will download the subtitle automatically for you. That's it. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe my channel. And please leave the comment and what kind of tutorials you would like to see in the future. And I will make the video for you guys. So please leave the comment down below. Thank you very much.